Shut up and sit down.
Essay on Science and Technology. Science and Technology essay for students and children in English. Science and technology are two different terms, but they cannot survive without each other. Science is a systematic study of the functioning of the physical and natural environment that surrounds us. On the other hand, technology is the application of science to bring about innovative changes. The intervention of science and technology has revolutionized not only the way we think, but has also remolded our lives. Whether we wake up at the sound of our morning alarm or go to bed after switching off the lights, it is influencing every aspect of our lives. The intention to lead a comfortable life is compelling us to walk on the path of progress, which is not possible without the help of science and technology. We have to give credit to science and technology to make our lives comfortable and relaxed. On the other hand, we cannot deny the harmful aspect of destruction and war as a result of science and technology. Thus, science and technology play a pivotal role in progress as well as war. However, when we weigh their pros and cons, we find that the benefits of science and technology are immeasurable. Science and technology are indispensable in constructing a thriving economy of the nation. Economic growth climbs the technological ladder by increasing the gross domestic product. They support the establishment of high-tech industrial development, increase productivity, accumulate capital, and aids in healthy international competition. Science and technology have a tangible influence on the agricultural sector. It is needless to say that their involvement is increasing crop production by multifold. Furthermore, science and technology are also helping farmers to adapt new techniques and machines to reduce their manual labor. Not to mention the contribution of science and technology in the world of medicine, which is helping to develop a healthy nation. The invention of medical equipment and research in the field is providing the cure for the deadliest diseases. Thus, we find a substantial decrease in the death rate. Science and technology are bringing the world closer day by day. We find visible development in the Department of Transport and Telecommunication. The introduction of the internet and metro network has overcome the barrier of physical distance. They have given a virtual makeover to every sphere of our lives. A nation progresses when the rate of literacy is high. Science and technology have made a mark in the field of education. Its continuous presence in schools and colleges is boosting the quality of teaching and learning. Introduction of audiovisual aid, online lessons, etc. are some of the examples of science and technology in education. The penetration of science and technology is so deep-rooted that it is difficult to imagine our day-to-day life without them. Thus, we can conclude that science and technology are an inevitable part of our lives.